watching this video, this is sponsored by Tiny Beats. I didn't buy this by the money. I actually got to put these light strips on myself. And that's not normal light strips. I mean, you don't generally put them on instruments. I wouldn't put them on expensive ones. But what you can do is you can put them in your office, in your home, in your bedroom. You look really cool. The other thing is, you plug this into the wall. It doesn't have a battery. So it's got a lot of power and a lot of versatility. There are three features about this that set it apart from other light strips. The first is that these lights are connected to an app. Second, the music signal. Pretty sure it's going to be on this. Watch this.